John Barbirolli returns to acknowledge the applause for this performance of Brahms Symphony No. 3 in F major in this first nationwide telecast by the Houston Symphony. To conclude this program, the Houston